next one is Ganondorf, March of the Demon King, Valley of the Seers. You know what? I'm probably gonna want to level up some of Ganondorf's allies. Is that okay? 10k level 10. Whatever. This guy. My money on this guy. We should be good. Oh wait, no, badge market as well. This guy surely has moves. No, he doesn't. Alright, whatever. Alright, we're going in. March of the Demon King.
With terrifying speed, the reborn Ganondorf raised his army and fortified his position in Gerudo Desert. More powerful than ever, he moved to take the scattered pieces of the Triforce. His first target was the Triforce of Power, still in Lana's possession. Ganondorf had wielded it long ago and claimed it as his right. Regaining it would give him the might to seize the other two pieces.
With hey Google, turn off AC.
Ganondorf led a massive army to the Valley of Seers.
Got it. Turning off AC.
Knowing she could never defeat him, Lana fled the valley even as the Hyrulean army rushed to her aid. But Ganondorf outmaneuvered her and cut off her retreat, attacking fiercely to retake the Triforce of Power.
Is like stomping on the ground like a kid having a temper tantrum.
Ooh.
tutorial to say. I've been killing those guys. Why would you tell me about them now? For you. goes to school when she was on my team and I was playing as her and stuff. Nice to see the good guys side of their, like, their intros and stuff. Me playing as the bad guys as a perk, I guess. I want to see Lynx. That I caught your base and I'm still beating you up. After beating her ass up, but okay. Mana is a safety. None shall pass. Bro, you know who this is, Doc? Get bodied! Boom! Two more missions, it seems like he's saying. Which I do recall it was like four missions. I checked it. Oh, this is the last one. There's nothing after this.